Okay, I have a word from the Lord to be shared. We're in Isaiah 65, verses 24 through 25. And it shall come to pass that before they call, I will answer. And while they are yet speaking, I will hear. The wolf and the lamb shall feed together, and the lion shall eat straw like the bullock, and dust shall be the serpent's meat. It shall not hurt nor destroy in all my holy mountain, says the Lord. Amen.